Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In this video, I'll show you how you can delete recovery email or alternative email from your Microsoft account. It comes to a time that you do not want to use recovery email again. So to start, click on any browser of your choice. In the address bar, you type account.microsoft.com, then you sign in with your email and password. Enter your email, sign in, enter your password, then sign in. Then it will prompt you for you to verify your login or your identity. So to verify the identity, choose email use to verify my identity so that code will be sent to that particular email used to delete recovery email from your Microsoft accounts. So to access the security code, go to the inbox, your email is logo, then I copy the security code. Paste it, verify credential or login identity. This will give me access to delete the recovery phone number from my Microsoft accounts. So there's my Microsoft web portal. So to delete the recovery email, click on security. Under the security, go to advanced security option column and I click on get started. Window will pop up, give me option to remove the email. I want to remove my accounts as my recovery email. If I choose that particular email, clicking the arrow beside it, then receive alert, you click it or you switch it off and you click on remove. This will remove that particular email. As you to click remove particular email from Microsoft accounts. But I've now removed the email. I want to access my Microsoft. Go to launch to click on that I want to log in. Password. Access it. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon to receive update anytime upload new video. More information at the description, click on link to the post for more information on our website. Delete an alternative email from your Microsoft accounts.